ඔබේ තැපැල්කරුගෙන් සුබ පණිවිඩයක් ළඟදීම නිවසටම.
කලතර දිස්ත්‍රික් පෝස්ටල් වෝට් final result, Gotabaya Rajapaksa has managed to get 22,586 votes and has secured that postal vote from the district. Trailing him is Sajith Premadasa from the New Democratic Front, has only managed to get 9,172 votes, and coming in the third place is Anuradha Kumaradisanayake with 1,912 votes. Once again, the Kalutara District Postal Board has been secured by Gotabaya Rajapaksa from the Sri Lanka Podujana Peramuna.